His journey started in 1978 at Putney Computers, where he was interviewed by N.R. Narayana Murthy. 3 years later, Nandan Nilekani, along with Murthy and five other Putney employees, started Infosys, which is now India's second largest IT company by revenues. In 2002, Nilekani became the CEO of Infosys. In his 5-year tenure at the helm, Infosys' top line grew sixfold to cross $3 billion. In 2009, Nilekani left Infosys to take over as chairman of the Unique Identification Authority of India, a post he accepted on the invitation of the then Prime Minister, Dr. Manmohan Singh. The UIDAI developed the Aadhaar card, which overhauled India's digital ecosystem. In 2014, Nilekani joined the Indian National Congress and contested from the Bangalore South constituency. In 2017, Nilekani returned to Infosys after the then chairman R. Seshasayi, co-chairman Ravi Venkatesan and CEO Vishal Sikka resigned from their positions. He then took the charge of restoring investor confidence and turning around the company, hiring Capgemini Salil Parekh in early 2018 to take on the reins of Infosys. He continues to remain the non-executive chairman of Infosys. Over the years, Nandan has been a serial investor with at least 12 startup investments. Nandan Nilekani and his wife Rohini donated 50% of their wealth to Giving Pledge, a movement organized by Bill Gates. He has also recently been appointed to head a digital payments panel led by the Reserve Bank of India. And that's why Nandan Nilekani has been appointed for the Lifetime Achievement Award at the CNBC TV 18 India Business Leader Award 2018.
Standard Chartered presents CNBC TV 18 India Business Leader Awards.